Alright, fellas. Back out here in the surf today. We're fishing outgoing tide. It is about 6 o'clock right now. So let's see what we could get. Got one. It's a little guy though. On. Number three, another dinker. Goodbye, friend. Number four. Number five. Another dinker. Came off. Here we go. Another one. Fish number six. one feels decent. There we go. Number 7. Hit it real close. Look at that. Number 8. He's a little dinker, so let him go. Got him. A small one. Yep. The 9. Little guy's feisty. Look at him. Oh, we had another one chasing him. Number 10. Number 11. another good one, maybe. Dinker. Another one. Thank you. your dad, your brother, and your sister's at. Tony Jr. Something about to go on out there. These birds have been circling this area for the last 20, 30 minutes. That just means there's a lot of bait fish out there right now. Waiting for this wind to die down just a little bit more so I can throw the jerk bait on. Back in business. Wind died down a little bit, so I decided to change up. So today I will be glowing the Super Glow Cherrydene. Since I lost my blue pink sardine to a sea lion earlier this morning, caught a fish and the sea lion took my fish and my lure. So let's see how this thing works out. Get like a lot of hits, like really, really close. But you always want to start out way out there first. And then let them follow it in. Fish on. Fish on. Jaredine. On a Jaredine, baby. Look at that. Feeding really, really close right now. just hit real close too. They're not even that far out. Another one. Oh, it popped off. Hitting it real close right now.